As clashes at the Al-Aqsa Mosque in Jerusalem continue, Jordan has recalled its ambassador to Israel in protest to what it calls unprecedented Israeli escalation in the city. Jordan is custodian of the Al-Aqsa and in charge of looking after it, apart from security. Earlier, police entered the mosque and then locked in demonstrators who'd thrown stones and firecrackers. The move was condemned by Palestinian President Mahmoud Abbas. His advisor said, "Today, for the first time since 1967, the Israeli occupation soldiers invaded the mosque and they stepped on the rug of the mosque with their shoes. They stayed and shot tear gas and stun grenades. The continuation of this invasion of the Al-Aqsa will provoke a religious war." An Israeli police spokeswoman said officers only entered by several meters into the mosque to remove blockages so they could lock the doors. Tensions have soared over demands by Jewish hardliners to be able to pray inside the mosque compound, along with the expansion of Israeli settlement activity in occupied East Jerusalem.